With its 37.74 acres of plant area, Mercedes-Benz in Bremen is the second largest Mercedes automotive factory in Europe. It employs over 12,000 people and produces more than 300,000 vehicles per year. The initial situation here in the Mercedes-Benz plant in Bremen was that they were building a new hall to increase the production. They wanted to reduce the number of battery changes and wanted to close charging rooms in favor of decentralized charging near the production line. With traditional flooded batteries, rapid opportunity charging could have been used. But in this location, this was not possible because charging gases and acid aerosols were undesirable. For this reason, we have decided to offer our XFC battery, respectively the TPPL batteries with absorbed electrolyte as maintenance-free technology. In the automotive manufacturing, there is always the problem that batteries must be changed. This takes time and it is potentially dangerous, posing risk of injury to operators. For this reason, such technology, of course, is the best choice. Thanks to the absorbed electrolyte in TPPL, the creation of oxyhydrogen is minimized, and the formation of acid aerosols completely eliminated. We have on one side the power of a conventional flooded lead-acid battery. On the other side, the reduced maintenance of a gel battery used in a multiple shift operation. All this comes associated with a rapid charging system, which brings the batteries back to full charge within the shortest time. By switching to the new battery technology, over 24,000 battery changes annually can be saved at Daimler. At 15 minutes per exchange, that is more than 6,000 man-hours saved, at the same time resulting in a water saving of 21,750 liters. Water filling can be saved by 3,750 times. But also huge energy saving resulted. Nearly 250,000 kilowatt hours were saved at Daimler. Thin plate pure lead, TPPL technology, has been developed and used by EnerSys for several decades in applications like aerospace, defense and reserve power. Introduced into the European motive power market in 2007 with the name XFC, it is now marketed globally under the NexSys brand. EnerSys. Powerful solutions.